Actually, President, I'm one from Iraq people. This is the first message.
Come on. You fucked up the country. You fucked up the country. You destroyed the country. Fuck you and fuck your democracy.
Get out of here, dude. Get out of here. Well, look, I'll tell you something. Because it has happened to me before. I'll tell you something. If he had done that while Saddam Hussein was alive, he would be a dead man right now.